To glide across to this berry bush. Thanks for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take. Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis. Spyro, my...
Come on.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine. Well, Spyro, now that you have all 14 talismen, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? Okay, come back.
I would love to let you enter this speedway free of charge, Spyro. Love to. Unfortunately, the speedway rules require me to charge a small fee. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Thank you.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talisman, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? Okay. Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talisman, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Ripto and Gulp are waiting. I can help you out a little bit. I tamed a few pterodactyls from Skeelo's Badlands. They'll be dropping objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
Gulp, we've finally made Avalar ours.
Yeah. I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon.
Spyro, Ripto's still alive, and he's locked us out of the castle. Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal. If you can collect enough orbs, you'll be able to get the power crystal back from Ripto, and we can send you to Dragon Shores. Collecting those orbs. We can't send you to Dragon Shores until you have enough. Not only will the orbs help power the super portal, but they'll help you break into the castle.
Well, Spyro, it comes down to this. There's only one more thing I can teach you. And like all the best things, it doesn't come cheap. The head bash move is very simple, really. All you must do is jump, then press the triangle button. You'll find the head bash may help you out on some tasks that were impossible before. Remember, just jump, then triangle. Good luck!
Thank you.
Well, it's some consolation that you've collected so many orbs. My high-tech portal here will take you to Cloud Temples.
No.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Nobody said Ripto was brave. He's locked himself. Nobody said Ripto was brave. He's locked himself behind this door. The professor thinks that only a very large collection of orbs will open it.
Mm.
One last Speedway adventure for you, Spyro. It's not that expensive, you know. You've chosen wisely. I bet a quick dragon like you will win your money back in no time.
Thank you.
All right, Spyro. Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now. Ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now.
Thank you.
Hey, Spyro, here's what you've got to do. I've got the plane... You missed a target. That's okay. It's pretty tough to hit them all. Let's go! You missed a target. That's okay. It's... You missed a target. That's okay. It's pretty tough to hit them all. Let's go!
Yeah.
Hey, you missed the target. That's okay.
Thank you.
go! All of the targets. It must be because you had such a good pilot. Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this...
Thank you. What? Oh, I must have dozed off there. Golly, looks like I let the fountain switch off. Here, take this orb and, don't mention my little nap to Hydra.
Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen the spot.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm back in business. Here, young dragon friend, take this. It's museum quality, but you deserve it.
Spyro! So glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have lost it. I do have this extra egg. Perhaps you can trade it for my pencil. Hello?
Thank you.
I just need to figure out how to collect the ivory from those beasties before they disappear.
Thank you.
Well, nobody said Ripto was brave. He's
I can see you. It's some consolation.
No.
I used to be one of Avalar's most powerful magicians, until that big warlock over there...